Hi guys, well I tried to record a let's build of this earlier, well not earlier, I think it was about 2 days ago actually, and it really wasn't going how I wanted it to, and you know, normally I'd just be able to delete it and start again, but because I don't have single player commands, I can't do that. So I'm just going to leave it for now, I'll come back to it another time. I'm going to completely start again from scratch and try and rebuild that project. But I'd quite like to build a blacksmith today, and I have, I don't know. This design is very effective, but I really don't want to overuse it. So I'm going to go back a little bit more simplistic. I'm going to, you know, these are all very, very decorative buildings. I'm going to go to a bit more of a, what would you call it? A kind of, not minimalistic. I don't know. Fuck knows. Doesn't matter. Never mind. I'm first going to have a little layout of the town. Over here we've got a Saxon village, and I'd quite like to connect the two, because they're very similar styles, but they're actually very different. Oh no, actually they're very different. This is kind of like the outlanding, poorish, village. Yeah, this is like a little fishing community, say, with maybe a farm or something. And this one just seems a hell of a lot more concise and stuff. In fact, I'd really like to build a fort. Nordic fort. Or at least a tower. Interesting. I'll be thinking about that. Anyway, I'd like to have a few more of these little houses. So you kind of come over here. This is like, we've got our big fancy shop. This is like the shop for a long way around. This is going to be an inn, but it's going to be smaller. This is going to be kind of like, I don't know, maybe an apothecary's. That'd be quite cool. Oh yeah, someone said that I can, where is it? There we go. Someone said that I can put water buckets in cauldrons, which I did not know. There we go. Ah, that's cool, I like that. Very cool. Yeah, I'm gonna do something more with the inside of this, make it into like an apothecary type place. There's gonna be barrows in the hills, you know, if you played Skyrim, Bleak Falls Barrow. I'm also gonna be lowering this whole valley. I don't know how. I think what I'm going to do is, say this bit here is going to be on top of a cliff, and then I'm going to lower the whole valley and make these mountains a lot bigger. I think that'll be very, very, very cool. But also kind of hard, and obviously I'm going to need single player commands to do that. Not single player commands. World edit and single player commands. Bit of both. Yeah, I'm not going to do it until mods are updated anyway, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't affect how I can build. So, whew, this is going to kind of be our main street. We've got all our stuff around here, little houses and stuff. So I'd like to build a blacksmith, and I'm going to build it here. Because it's kind of on the entrance, so it's kind of like a working building. Although I quite like... No, it's over here. Okay, so the blacksmith's going to be over here, because I'd like a water wheel. It's quite important. Let's think about how I'm going to do this then. Bugger off. Clear a big area, because the water wheel really has to be flush to the water, doesn't it? So I need to clear off some of this. Oh, I used to have tools for this, damn it. Cool. Now, how am I going to do this? Okay, well, only half the building has to be over the edge. In fact, I didn't really need to do that at all, but it doesn't matter. So I'm going to start off by building the bit of cobblestone. This is going to be a wall, like a supporting wall for the building. Just to kind of keep this water source in check. How did that get there? No, thank you. In fact, let's do it quite big. It's going to be a nice... one thing I tend to do is build too much around the landscape, whereas realistically people make the landscape do what they want. So say that this wall is actually holding back some grass. So I can put the grass in here. Yeah, I like that. So after getting all the wood grass, I'm going to put it all back in again. I'll do it as fast as I can. God damn it, I wish I had single player commands. Why have you not been updated? I checked before I did this video. Hopefully it won't be too long. Furious clicking going on everywhere. Okay, cool. So that's our flat area. Blah, 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 blah. I'm just going to neaten up this wall a little bit. Ideally, I could use some mossy cobblestone. I think I might do that. Let's put some mossy around here. They'll just fuck up everything. There we go. And put some mossy up here. There we go. Nice. Right, so we're going to have our war wheel here. I'm actually going to start off by building the war wheel because it's quite important. The water wheel obviously has to go... what's going on there then? There we go. The wheel has to go into the water. I can't even make it day. Where's my mods? Yep, poop face. Basically, I can't afford to make a mistake with this because there's no undoing without being really boring and deleting every block individually, and I don't want to do that. I'm pretty sure I'm not... Am I? Oh, oops, I'm done. I meant to do that. It's all part of the plan. Yeah, it's unpeaceful, good. Right, so we've got a water wheel, and that's going to go into the water. Fail. And then, let's make it quite big. Let's get a proper Nordic water wheel, not a pussy little one that I've done before. Oops. And then let's do the, I don't know whether you call them spokes. You call them spokes on a bike. The bits that come into the middle. Like that. Yeah, seems to look fine. I'm pretty sure there's some kind of detailing that I could put around the edge. Maybe if I use steps. Don't know, doesn't matter. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, bro. It's gonna be cool. So this comes in here, and then it turns something, and we're making a blacksmith, so I think it should turn some kind of crank. How am I going to make this? Actually, why am I making a blacksmith? Shouldn't I be making a sawmill? Yes, I think I should. Right, so the kind of sawmill, I'm going to be making the one off Skyrim, so I won't be making the one I've made before. This is, okay, so imagine this is a gearbox. There's going to be a wall here. Let me build up this wall a little bit, actually. I'll leave it as... Oops, I'll leave it as that for now. Yeah, that'll do for now. Ooh, why is that not symmetrical? Fail. Okay, so this is... Coming in here, there's like a gearboxy type thing, and somehow it makes this fence turn. Just thinking. Right, okay, that comes. So it comes along there to that gearbox. The gearbox then, actually, would that look like it was? Yeah, it kind of looks like it's transferring power down into here. That power then comes out. Is there nothing I can use? Oh well. Okay, let's just use. All right, let's just use this then. I like this. Oh wait, I've got a special texture just for this. All right, so it comes out here. Powers another gearbox, which then goes up to power a saw. And this is all on one big raised platform. Yeah, and then a saw comes up, and the saw is going to be made out of... Iron planks. Ah, it's not connected to anything, is it? There we go. Right, so this is supposed to be a saw. Let's give it a little bit more of a sawish base. Use that. Right, so believe it or not, that is a saw. And that goes up into a upper housing. So this is like an oscillating saw, so it goes back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And that is going to be held up by the roof. Somehow. But what is also very important is that there is a log getting cut up on it. And I can do that like that, because it looks like the log's halfway through. How cool. The log's going the wrong way. Crap. Maybe it's cutting up planks. Oh god, how am I going to do this? Alright, it's cutting up a plank. Oh shit. Okay, it's cutting up this kind of plank then. That's quite cool, and then it's splitting it into halves. Yeah, okay, so it's... The plank comes through and it's cutting half, and then the side falls over into that. And then it starts getting piled up over here before... Before stocks run dry. Let's put it like that. We've got some planks over here. Yeah, that's looking nice. So water wheel runs this, powers that somehow through some magic machinery that we can't see, chops that in half, and now let's build the actual thing. So these things didn't need to be covered over. I'm going to be using a similar walling technique that I have on the other houses, in that it's going to have these two kind of end pieces which stick out. Oh god, it's really hard to explain. You guys all know what I mean, you've seen me do it before. Where is that step? There it is. Let's bring it up a little bit higher. Let's bring it up to 3 blocks. Failure. Nah, too high. 2's good. I like 2. Why is my bloody phone making my speakers make noise? Why? Why do you do this to me? So the entrance is going to be sort of here. This is going to be a lot more like a house than the actual Skyrim one. Is that right? No. There we go. Just going to go up like that. Like that. And then we've got the main roof. So let's bring up this a little bit then. And the moon roof's going to go up, like... No, I really would quite like to go, like, completely over the top, construction. I don't know. I want it to look bent. Son of a bitch. Okay. So we have an even number, and that's okay, because that gives me a little bit more to play with. So I can do some thinking. Oh my god, what am I going to do? This building's too small for this beams of this size. Beams of this size can work, but not on this scale. Oh, I don't want this roof to be odd. No, I mean, I don't want it to be even. I'm going to have to redo this. Sorry, it just has to be done. I'm sure you'll understand. Bugger off. Oops. Right, so I've accidentally ended up with exactly the same size that I do on every single bloody Norsk build I do. Failure? No. Okay, I quite like that coming down. It's a shame it has to be right beside the water wheel. Might change what the water wheel is made out of. It's a perfectly viable option. Okay, so we need it to be quite open at the front here. It needs to be very open. There needs to be lots of steps going up. I could do this quite literally. Yes, I could. So let's give this... There we go. Nice big entrance. Now I've quite like to add another gable in. Right, that's fine. Ah, shit, right now. I need to open up an end, because this is where you lead the logs in from. I didn't think this through at all, did I? I didn't even think about where you'd get the logs in. Well, I suppose, no, that works, because you get the logs in from one end, and then you get the bits of log out the other end. So it doesn't actually matter, it's not a problem. Yeah, that's fine. So we've got... this, which is like the kind of loading bay, and I'm going to put lots of logs in it. I'm getting cool on Skype. Excellent. Right, well, I'm going to go on Skype now, so I will finish off this build in just a tick. Okay, I'm back. So, I wanted... oh. Ugh, lag spike. Okay, so I want this to be like a... no, I don't know what I was doing here. You kind of guide the logs into here, so I'm just going to put down lots and lots of logs. Big old pile of not even logs. It's more like a refining plant than a logging thing. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, right, and then we can just dot everything around like this and not like that. No, go away. Why won't you die? Damn it! Stop it! Nope. Nope. There we go. Big old pile of log. Right, now let's do this roof. There's no need for it not to be thatch. I like thatch. Thatch roofs are pretty. Now, I don't want the top to be really decorative like the other ones, so I'm just going to leave it as like that, and then that one, and that one be that. So it's up, 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 down now. Ah, shit. Didn't even consider this. Right, so we need another roof going up here. Failure. Man. I really didn't... I didn't plan this build at all, did I? No, no, it'll create an interesting shape. It'll create an interesting building. Interesting. I don't think interesting has ever been about a good thing. Yeah, that's looking alright. That'd be like that. That'd be like that. Like that, like that, like that. There we go. I'm gonna need to mirror that huge gable, aren't I? Okay, well, alright. Let's change what we wanted to learn from this then. I sound like a teacher. Now, what did we want to learn from this lesson? Right, well, what I wanted to learn from this lesson was how to build a sawmill, and what I'm instead learning is how you can make a building where the... it's actually so... Why didn't I think of that before? I've actually never done this. I find this kind of interesting. It's kind of sad that I do, but never mind. I've never, ever built a building where the... This is the dominant roof. I've never built a building where the dominant roof is actually the shortest one, and looking down on it already, I can see that it's actually a really, really Nordic thing to do. Oh, I need to add more! I need to add more! I don't even know what I'm doing, I don't know how this is gonna look. Oh my god, this might just work! I don't know if this will work, but it might just work. This could actually be quite cool. Sorry, I'm going into quiet thinking mode. What am I like? Click. There we go. I'm pretty sure that this building is going to look, what is the word? Badass, yes? I want it to look badass. I hate flying on this flying mode. It makes my keyboard sounds just louder and louder and louder and louder. Oops. Then this comes out to here. But obviously we miss it out somehow. I guess we could go up like that. Too high? Yes. That's okay. So that's that and that. That. Yeah. What the fuck? Why? There we go. Then we come out to there, out to there, out to there, out to there, out to there. Now we need something that goes up here. But what I do not know, I shall use wood, I guess. I just poked myself in the eyeball. Right, not wood all the way around, wood in certain bits of it. Really badly poked myself in the eye. I hate when you do that. You've done that moment when you're being really stupid and then you stick wood in. Oh, they need to attach. That would be nice. Yep, they can attach there. And there, and then we can copy that wood design. That. Go. That is a kind of cool little thing, like a way for smoke and shit to get out of it. I don't know. I'd kind of like to give this a little bit of a quirky edge. Maybe even just that would be enough. Or is that too much? Ooh, that looks really unbalanced. Oh my god! How did I do that? That's awful. I'm gonna balance that out. I'm trying to cover up one half and try and see it mirrored. I think I've gone too far on this top piece. Right. Who says we can't just add in random bits of wood everywhere? Answer me that. Who says that those bits of wood can't just randomly stick out? Right, now I need to... There you go, it just lowers that bit a bit. Now this... And this should be like this. And over here we should have the whole 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, what the dickens. There we go, so it's very cramped in here. But that's so cool. Alright, and this bit's open so it doesn't matter. Okay, well, I'm going to stop working on this before I cock everything up for good. I'm kind of scared to ask, what do you guys think about this build? I'm pretty sure you're like, what the fuck is he doing? He's just adding on random blocks. And you'll be correct. Completely unaware. Okay, well, I'm just gonna stop now. You either like this build or you don't. I've learnt from it. I've learnt not to try and stick these silly little top pieces on. But oh well. Yeah. Okay, when I've got single player commands back, I'm just gonna get rid of this top piece. But the rest of it, I think, looks pretty cool. I'm quite happy with it. The saw looks pretty cool, I reckon. The way it looks like it's actually chopping through that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.